Hi everyone. So today I have another Dollar Tree haul. So this is not all just one haul from one day. This is from like probably two or three, maybe even four different times that I've gone and shopped. Sorry, there's a pause there. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing I'm going to show is this book that I got. It's an Iron Man novel, Mutually Assured Destruction. Now, I will put this out. I have never watched any of the Avenger movies, okay? And I'll tell you why. One, I'm not a fan of the Avengers because I did read the comic books, you know, when I was younger. I don't know. I just didn't care for them. Two, not really that big of a fan of Iron Man. I love Robert Downey Jr., but I could care less about Iron Man. I just, as a superhero, don't really care for him. So that's the reason why I haven't watched the Avengers movies, okay? Yeah, kind of shocking, right? You find somebody that hasn't watched them. So I bought this book because I was gonna give this to my nieces or possibly just save it for my nephew for when he is a little bit older, you know, that he can read it, because it's a dollar, you know, and it's a superhero. And I believe he's seen the Avengers, so I'm not gonna deprive him of, like, you know, reading a book about maybe one of his favorite heroes. So yeah, pick that up. I did find these. I might have bought these before, or maybe something similar at Dollar Tree. These are those glitter ribbons. Are they ribbons? Does it say it on here? Yeah, it says glitter ribbon. Okay, so I think there might have been more colors. I'm trying to get a good shot of it where you can see the colors. They're pretty thick, you know, and you only get 1.67 yards, so it's not a lot, you know, but, you know, I probably would use this on my memory dexes to display, I mean, to glue on, so I'm not really going to use a lot, okay? I finally found these. Everybody else has been hauling them for weeks now, and only one Dollar Tree was carrying them. Like, literally had put them out like an hour before. And I just happened to notice them as I was going around the corner, and they were on the end cap, like hanging on, I don't know what you call those things. So these are the infamous mask containers, okay? So people have been hauling these to use them to store ephemera. I picked up five, because at the time they had still had plenty. They had like two whole, what do you call them, like hanging things of them, okay? And I thought, well, I'm gonna get five now, don't go crazy and buy them all, and then maybe I'll go back the next day to buy them. I think I bought these on a Wednesday or a Thursday, and I planned to go back on a Saturday to buy more. I went back, they were all gone. I was like, damn it. And I checked at least three different other, you know, Dollar Trees, and they didn't have them. And I don't know if it's because they sold out already or if they just hadn't put them out yet. Because the Dollar Tree that's by my clinic, they're better stocked, for one, they're cleaner, and three, they usually get the stuff out a lot faster because it is a little bit smaller Dollar Tree. And I don't know, I think it's just that the employees there care and they actually keep the store tidy and put the stuff out as fast as they can. So I was gonna use these to store the ephemera that I've bought online, digital images, and, you know, print them out and cut them up, because I did purchase a lot of the Maggie Holmes Flourish ephemera, and I've been printing them out and cutting them up while I'm watching YouTube. So I needed somewhere to store them so that I can do it by collection, you know, and I thought this would be a good idea rather than doing them, you know, putting them in the pencil cases that I'd purchased in the past, because those can hold way more, and I feel like I would rather use that for the ephemera that I've purchased, like already printed out and everything and cut up, than this. Cause yeah, I don't know. If I find more of these, I'm definitely gonna get another like 10. So I've got my label printer and I will just label, you know, what collection it's from. Oh, I gotta find a place to put all this stuff. Okay, so moving on. I was able to find these craft funnels, which is great because you always need this, you know, when you're moving stuff. And yeah, I mean, I don't even have to use it for craft also. I might purchase another one just for the kitchen because I want to like put oil in something or whatever, you know? So I got that. I purchased, oh, there's two of them. I saw this and it was just interesting because I didn't see them at any other Dollar Tree. This is reusable gel tape. I've been seeing this ad on Instagram, either Instagram or Facebook, where it's like tape that you can lay down and then you could put your in the car and then you could stick your phone on it and it wouldn't slide. This one is showing it to use like if you want to put a poster up, you know. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this one. I'm going to try it. It would be interesting if I could use this in the Philippines, but I have a feeling that the humidity there is not going to work well with this. So I only got two. I was only going to get one, but I thought, well, if I see this now, I'm probably not going to see it anywhere else. So I might as well get two just in case. It's always the case. You see it, you grab it. All right. So I did get the baker's twine in the blue and white. So I don't think I have this color. I haven't seen some of the other colors that people have been picking up. It's just, they're just slow with the whole new craft reset at the Dollar Trees here. We haven't gotten any of like the dyes and like some of the stamps and all that. I don't know why. It's taking forever for us to get that. So I did pick up some pictures. You know what? I think I've already, actually, you know, I remember now. I've already filmed that haul. I just haven't put it away. That's how bad it is when you make multiple purchases in multiple different stores. Okay, so I think, actually, that's it for Dollar Tree. Wow. I thought it was going to be a bigger haul, and it ended up not being that big of a haul. I do want to show one thing. I don't know. Actually, did I already show it? Might have shown. These are all at all the Dollar Trees that I go to, but these little desk lamps, this is the packaging for it. Okay, if you see it, buy a couple of them because they're great. They're very bright. They only use two AA's, and I don't know what's been going on lately, but we've had like two blackouts in the last 2 weeks, and this is great because I use it, I've been using it as a flashlight because it is bright enough, right? And when the power's out and I want to read a book, I use this. So I would say pick it up if you see it at your Dollar Tree because it's a great deal, you know? It's LED. Oh, actually it uses three AA batteries. So get yourself a couple of them, keep them around the house because, you know, spring, summer, and if you're in the south like me, you know what that means. Thunderstorm, tornado weather, power is going to go out at some point. So yeah, get one. All right, so that's the end of my haul, and I'll see you again on the next one. Bye.